Woke up late, it was quarter to noon. Just thought I had to be at Fenway soon. I gotta get drunk before the game begins. For 25 drafts cost a lot when you're drinking. About to go and near went blind. Damn Yankees fans showing their behind. I went in the house to get my Yankee suck shirt and my Yankee beatin stick. I bailed outside with my Sox cap on. No one's gonna knock one without question. I jumped on the tee and paid my fare. It's better than paying 20 bucks to park there. Watching the game at Fenway, I was sitting in the bleachers on a hot Sunday. It was strike, strike, put up another K. Pedro's working on his low ERA. Sitting in the bleachers in my $14 seats, eating Fenway Franks and Cracker Jack treats. I went to concessions for another beer. Knuckleheads out there said to drink Max.
Yankees talking shit, wouldn't you know? I reached back like a good fan and I slapped that hoe. Now Jeter's at the plate and he's starting to shout. So Pedro threw a fastball, struck his sock ass out. Cause Pedro's on the mound and he's gonna throw hard. Come talking that trash and he'll pull your car. Knowing nothing in life than to swing at it. Don't talk Spanish, Pedro, I can't comprendo it.
Su nivel de colesterol está muy alto. Usted podrá evitar que aumenten los niveles de grasa y colesterol en su organismo, ayudando al normal funcionamiento de su hígado con hepatólogo.
Yankees will always suck my ass.